So one of the main roles of my job is that I manage the Erie Times News Facebook, the Pinterest, the Twitter accounts. One of the things that I like the most about that is I get to interact with people on a regular basis. It's all about forming this tight-knit community. People didn't have that sort of interaction with journalists. Having that kind of engagement and that feedback, you're not going to get that anywhere else. That's my Erie Times News and my GoErie.com.